nice spring, and it helps move her body all the way to the end. The last variation we did on that outside turn is that we used compressive bottles on the side. A 5, 6, 7, 8, and from there, we challenged ourselves to go right back into the swing out from the pose. Lastly, we practiced putting a 6 count in the middle, so we did this little pattern. 1, 2, 3, and 4, a 5,